emerging from BBC One's clubhouse in a couple of minutes will be David Coleman, ready to pitch more questions of sport, fielded by energetic captains Botham and Beaumont, together with their respective teams.
New film drama for 91 on Screen 2.
Put a spell on you.
Okay, let's do it.
Treachery, infiltration.
Say the names.
Are you mine?
Tonight, Pauline. All this will be yours.
You better stop the things you're doing.
That must be top secret info. If I get caught, you'll know. So don't get caught.
I know.
Art does not correspond to life.
No, I know.
It is life.
You know I can't stand it.
Get out.
You're running around.
Oh!
You know better, Daddy.
Stop running away from me.
I can't stand it because you put me down.
If I'm going to hold me, it's because it's what I want.
I put a spell on you.
What do you want?
I want you to kill yourself.
Because you're mine.
The magic of Screen 2.
This is BBC Two. Now, in the first showing on British network television, we begin an acclaimed two-part screen adaptation of Charles Dickens' classic novel, Little Dorrit. Derek Jacobi, Alec Guinness and Sarah Pickering head a distinguished cast as we open with Nobody's Fault.